A lot is on the line today in the AAA Texas 500.
Just four laps. Jeff Gordon is praying we do not see the yellow flag again.
Caution flag is out.
And Boyer bangs into the wall.
Green light checker. Attempt number one.
Here comes Keselowski forcing his way to second spot.
Gordon spinning. Turn four.
It is a big disaster for Jeff Gordon.
The third year in a row, Jimmy Johnson wins the chase race in Texas.
Jeff Gordon is trying to get to Brad Keselowski. Here we go. Punches flying on left and right down here. It is a mob scene on pit road.